come ring from every hill and molehill of Mississippi, from every mountainside. Let freedom ring and when we come up. When we allow freedom ring, when we let it ring from every village and every hamlet, from every state and every city, we will be able to speed up that day when all of God's children, black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles, Protestants and Catholics, will be able to join hands and sing in the words of the old Negro spiritual, free at last, free at last, thank God Almighty, we are free at last.
All right, everybody, welcome back to the end of the One Stone Dude podcast. That was Jayson Oblivion I was on line with. I hope you enjoyed. He definitely had a different viewpoint than most of my guests, but it was articulated well. Jason's a friend of mine. I served in the Marine Corps with him, and I'm willing to back almost anything he says. He used to have his own podcast at one point, so if you get a chance, look up Jayson Oblivion. You can check out his old podcast as well. He's a little more on the conservative side than I am. I'm a hardcore libertarian, I guess you want to call it. So I see things through both sides of the fence. That just proves right there you can have a diverse amount of friends. You have a diverse group of friends, and you know, even though your political ideas may be different, it doesn't mean you have to get mad at each other and not have a friendship with that person just because they don't think the same you do. That's all I got. Thank you for listening. I know it was a long, long episode, so thanks for sticking with me. And I have to change my email. If you want to get a hold of me and ask me some questions or have any questions for any past or potential guests that I may have, you can hit me up at autoboto, AUOTOBOTO, at protonmail. I'm sorry. It is autoboto0311 at protonmail.com. Hit me up or text 623-216-3839, and I'll read your questions and comments on the show on the next podcast. Once again, thanks for sticking with me, and enjoy your week. Tune in to the next podcast as we have Gino Told You So, who will be expressing his viewpoints and opinions on Black Lives Matter and COVID-19 and the protests and basically just the current events that are going on today. So once again, thank you for listening. Have a great day.